Hello there. I'm back to tell you about all the new enhancements we've rolled out in Zoho CRM in September 2024. Zoho CRM and WorkDrive are now natively integrated. With this, you can access WorkDrive directly through the Documents tab. And setup has never been simpler. Either link an existing WorkDrive account or create a new one. This integration is intended to improve collaboration through shared team folders, with CRM admins controlling access levels. Through Documents tab permissions, you can assign roles such as Viewer, Commenter, Editor, Organizer, Admin to CRM users in any team folder to restrict or allow certain actions. Any attachment added to CRM records will automatically be stored in a predefined structure from Apps to Zoho CRM to Module Name, Record Name, and Attachments under My Folders. Next up, in Zia Presentation, admins now have the option to select specific users or the entire organization to receive presentations. You can manually choose which modules are essential for computation or let Zia choose that for you based on popular usage observed in your organization. Or you can opt for both. Presentations can be delivered as notifications through Zia's default panel or via Zoho Click if integrated with flexible distribution options such as weekly, monthly, or quarterly. Plus, to enhance accessibility, we've moved the presentation feature to the Zia Features section. Moving on to our next update, we've introduced Field Verify and Save option in Validation Rule. Now, your users can verify the field immediately and save them. Apart from this, in Validation Preference, you can either enable Stop with an Error or Allow by Alert option. The Stop with Error option prevents from saving the record, whereas Allow by Alert option allows the users to save the record after getting a confirmation. Plus, you can customize where these messages appear, either on the primary field or at the top of the page. Lastly, we've now extended the Kanban View customization option to the Activities module. You can select a picklist field based on your business requirements, and the Kanban board will update automatically to reflect these changes. That's all for this month. See you again next time. Thank you.